Hi, it's Alena from DataCamp, and welcome to our DataCamp 101 video series, where we explore best practices to help you start your learning journey and maximize learning outcomes. Today, we'll focus on 5 ways to get the most of DataCamp, and we'll discuss getting certified with industry-recognized DataCamp certifications, applying your data skills with DataCamp Workspace, participating in competitions and boosting learning motivation with Leaderboards, feeling part of a wider data community through webinars, podcasts, and other resources, and exploring popular data and AI topics with recommended content. At the end of the video, we'll answer most popular questions, so stay tuned. First, let's cover DataCamp certifications. If you are looking to benchmark your data skills with industry expectations or gain extra confidence when doing your job, DataCamp certifications are a great way to help you. And they are included as part of your DataCamp subscription. Our data analyst, data scientist, and data engineer certifications consist of 2 parts: a timed theory exam and a practical exam, where you will complete a task from A to Z. To prepare, you can pass the related skill assessments and check what questions to expect in the theory exam. After completing the skill assessments, you will be offered a personalized learning plan to ensure you are set up for success during the certification exam. You can also download a sample exam from the Practical Hub to prepare for the practical part and learn what tasks to expect. Now, you might have a question. What's the difference between skill assessments and certifications? Skill assessments help you pinpoint your specific skill gaps and help you benchmark them with other DataCamp learners. In contrast, certifications assess a set of skills and competences required for a role and benchmark them with industry expectations. Check out the expected competences for each certification level in the Requirements tab. We prepare our data analyst, data scientist, and data engineer certifications with the help of industry experts. And DataCamp data analyst certification was ranked number 1 by Forbes. So if you are looking to challenge yourself, give certifications a try. If you don't want to pursue certification in a certain role, but want to demonstrate your mastery of certain skills, try our new skill verifications. A skill verification is a timed exam that verifies your competences across a certain domain and has higher stakes than a skill assessment. You can complete skill verifications only once in 30 days and get pass or no pass results. Similarly to role certifications, you can build a personalized learning plan to prepare for skill verifications. After completing a skill verification, you will get a verified badge to add to your portfolio. The second way to get the most of your DataCamp subscription is by using DataCamp Workspace to apply your skills. DataCamp Workspace is a modern data science notebook in the cloud that powers DataCamp projects, course notes, certifications, and competitions, and lets you apply your data science skills in a safe Jupyter notebook environment right in the browser. With Workspace, you can analyze data from A to Z, collaborate with your team members in real time, and share insights with your stakeholders effortlessly. To start, you can choose from various pre-set up sample databases and template notebooks. To get from data to insights but faster, use GPT-powered Workspace AI Assistant to get help in resolving code errors. Moreover, the AI Assistant can help you optimize your Python, R, and SQL code, making it more efficient, all while importing valuable programming syntax and best practices. Third, if your company has enabled competitions and leaderboards, you can use them to nurture your competitive spirit. With competitions, you can apply your skills to a real-world task, see how your solution compares to other DataCamp learners, and get a chance to win a prize. With the leaderboard, you can see your XP score compared to other learners in your group. If you find yourself competitive by nature, you will love leaderboards as a tool to motivate you to learn more. Fourth, at DataCamp, we really want to make you feel part of a broader data community. That's why we create podcasts, webinars, live trainings, tutorials, and cheat sheets so that you can learn the best practices from industry experts and thought leaders. To see previous live trainings, go to the Code Alongs tab from your Learn Hub. To register for the upcoming webinars and events, click the Upcoming Events button. To listen to podcasts and watch previous events, go to datacamp.com/resources. To check tutorials, go to a dedicated tutorial tab. Last but not least, if you want to learn about the latest popular topics in data and AI space, check out the popular topics section in your Learn Hub. From there, you can access the recent content releases that help you learn about what's trending and always be up to date with technological advancements. Now that we've covered 5 ways to get the most of DataCamp, let's answer some of the most common questions. How often do you update content on DataCamp? We continuously revisit and update the existing and add new content to our curriculum. For example, in 2023, our curriculum will expand with 50 plus new courses, 15 plus case studies, 60 plus projects, and 50 plus new practice modes. Where can I see the course roadmap? You can check out our roadmap via a link in the video description. How can I change my profile settings? To change your profile settings, click on the avatar in the upper right corner and apply the changes there. What are the differences between certificates and certifications? Certificates show that you have completed certain learning on DataCamp. They are not based on passing any threshold, nor are they graded. Whereas certifications showcase that you possess verified competences to perform a particular job and include your exam scores. Do you have a support page? Who do I reach out for technical issues? Yes, we do have a support page and you can access it by clicking on your avatar icon. If you don't find an answer to your question, it is best to contact your team or learning manager. At DataCamp, we're excited to have you on board. Maximize your learning journey with DataCamp certifications, apply your skills using DataCamp Workspace, nurture your competitive spirit with leaderboards and competitions, join our vibrant DataCamp community through webinars and podcasts, and stay updated on the latest trends with popular topics. We are here to support you at every step of the way. Happy learning!